other, religious conservatives. We've called them too stupid. Their mobility, a threat to society. Now, it is the women who won. King Salman has issued a decree giving them the right to apply for driving licenses and the freedom of the roads. It will be implemented by June next year. It's a huge step for Saudi Arabia, enough to warrant a special announcement at the United Nations.
You may be interested to know that a few minutes ago, a royal decree has been issued in Saudi Arabia, giving women the right to drive. This is a historic day for Saudi society, for men and women.
For years, some Saudi women have gone behind the wheel. It's come to a campaign with global support on social media. This activist lost her job when she was caught. Others have gone to jail. Now they're celebrating their victory. Saudi law enforces a strict form of Islam known as Wahhabism. Women have to obey strict dress codes. They can't associate with unrelated men. If they want to work, travel, access healthcare, they need the consent.